who recently attended a lecture hosted by Oxford Center for Hindu Studies. It's none other than our very own Big B. Titled Amitabh Bachchan, Emotion and the Star in Hindi Film, the special lecture was presented by Rachel Dyer, an expert on Indian cinema. With almost 300 people in the audience, this surely must have been one of the most remembered lectures at the university with the superstars' presence. Also, Senior Bachchan was shown around the university and students were thrilled to have such a huge star amidst them. To make it all special, Amitabh's dialogues and songs from Kabhi Kabhi and Kajraan Hai were also played during the presentation. Wah wah, kya baat hai. No wonder he's called the emperor of Indian cinema.